My participants in this experiment are about to find out that the medicine they've been taking is nothing more than a placebo. I've been testing Remiodin on various conditions, including fear, allergies, smoking, and intelligence. Until now, each group thought they were the only ones taking the drug, and that Remiodin had been designed specifically for their circumstances. All the groups are meeting for the first time at what they once thought was a drug company HQ. But in reality, is nothing more than a huge empty office complex.
It was never going to be entirely straightforward, was it? Well, you'll have already realised that there's a lot more of you taking Remiodin than you thought. Also, that people are taking Remiodin for very different reasons. Up until now, you've credited all of these changes that you've experienced, some of them very dramatic, to a wonder drug that you've been taking. From this point, from right now, you can stop doing that. This is entirely down to you. Remiodin is a placebo. It's actually sugar. That's all it is. The reason why this has worked is that you, first of all, trusted the fact there was a resource, the resources were in there, and then you gave yourself permission to just act as if the thing wasn't a problem. That was not the Remiodin doing it, that was you doing it. You're all told at the beginning that the effects of the Remiodin work after you stop taking it. And now you know why. Because you've set up new ways of thinking and you don't need the placebo anymore to do that. Remiodin doesn't exist. Remiodin is your mind. Excellent. Give yourselves a huge hand, because you've done, you're astonishing people. Congratulations.
Pretty mad to just find out that Remiodin's just a placebo and there's nothing in it. And to think that the last 18 days of me not smoking has been done entirely through my own willpower.
I don't think finding out it's a placebo is going to change anything, really. It's still had the same effect, and the effects are still hopefully going to be there and last.
There is one person that Remiodin didn't really work for, and that's Katie. But I have one last chance. I feel she made some improvements, so there's a possibility that finding out it was a placebo might be enough to give her an extra burst of confidence as she takes credit for what she has achieved. To test this, I've given her a song to practice, but I haven't told her why.
Hello.
Hello, how are you doing? So nice to see you.
You too.
How are you doing?
Good.
You good?
Yeah.
It's been a little while.
Yeah.
Since I last saw you. And how's it been since?
I think the placebo thing, when it kind of came out, it made me feel empowered, a lot more powerful than I was before.
That's so lovely. And the singing's improved as well, from what I hear.
I think it's just confidence, just being able to stand there and just go, yeah, this is just what I'm going to do.
That's really good. I'm so delighted. Excellent. Katie, thank you so much, and thank you for coming out today.
No problem.
And look there, and then you can just sleep. Stand and sleep quite comfortably. That's good. I'm going to sit you right down, then you can sleep quite comfortably there. And I want you to sink right the way down and right the way down.
I've used a snap induction on Katie to put her to sleep and get her from A to B. But when she comes round in a few minutes, she'll be completely wide awake and back to normal.
Just sit straight back. So when you open your eyes, you then get your 5-minute call. And the curtain opens, and you'll sing the song that you've practiced. It just feels like home. After about a minute then, you'll find yourself waking up.
listening. I just want to give you a 5-minute warning. You can get changed behind the blinds. And if you want to do any final warm-ups, now would be a really good time. Thanks.
Showtime. Moving into position now. Step there, step there. And this here's your mark.
It's about 3 weeks on now, and things just haven't died down at all. There's been no slipping back into old ways. If anything, the changes are for good.
Even though I know it's a placebo now, everything's still amazing. It's made me realise that I've done it all on my own.